So there's a campaign. Various modes depending on your mood. Cooperative or competitive. You can play online. Settings. Controls are fine. HDR on. Read what I sent. I'll read what you sent in a second. A second controller? Weird. So there's multi, what kind of multi, I was gonna say the modes, like peak. Welcome Guardian, welcome to a galaxy. A negative void threatens to erase all of existence. Corrupted constellations blend together. Who's boss and multiplayer, you have a tier. Skill rating, it's increased when you win and decrease when you lose a little bit each time you play. As you move up tiers, you move closer to the obelisk, the Tetramodon. Inside is a sanctuary, practice. Pave your way, prove yourself worthy. Fly around, you can just like fly around the orbit. Look at that. You can just explore the galaxy. Guardian avatar. Your guardian avatar is your spirit, can be unlocked. Can you unlock them all? All we have is recruit. Orbit play. What modes are there for multiplayer? Let's just take a peek. Ranked matches, friend matches, local matches. There are four modes. Connected is three player. You have to fight a boss. Okay. Zone battle is one-on-one with standard rules. Score attack, one-on-one standard Tetris. This time line attacks are exchanged. Classic score attack. So this is just classic Tetris. So you have old school, a little more modern with attacking, a little more modern with the ground, and then the big team boss thing. Interesting. And then there's a story mode. Let's do one real quick here. Effect mode. Anna, are you still here? Look at that, it's all made of Tetrises, Tetronimos, the whole world. Look at that. Look, I went over Anna somewhere over there. Anna will be on here eventually, so she was somewhere, you just don't know where. But not that way. Not that way. Look at that little tiny one. No. Okay, let's just pick US. That's pretty cool. Oh, actually, like, I want to be on the red Tetris, even if I'm not on the actual red Tetris. Close enough. I'm at this red Tetris. Just trying to move. I'm red. Sure. Okay, we can see where all the other players are. Music. There's a whole bunch of music you have to unlock. Avatar. We're a fish and that's it right now. Yeah, you have to unlock. There's 200 of them to get. Okay. Edit orbit. This is where you can go around the globe and see all the other characters. Like my little fish is just swimming around, seeing other people that are playing this right now. So there's marathon, ultra, sprint, chill, playlist C, aquatic, wind, world. There's like so many different styles. Like look at this. Adventurous, focus, relax. Do you want me to do a level with a relaxed one real quick or a campaign at all? Or do you want me to just play with Gravik? do you want to go? I don't know if you want to see one of these cool ones, because there's so many different, like, themes and settings. I'm assuming you want to just see, like, a relax. Do you want to see the sea, the wind, or the world? Which of these three you want to go first today? Sea, wind, or world? Sea. Custom, ambient. Random. Enjoy four stages with no game over. It makes a little noise. And it's like slowly making background as we play. Music slowly coming in. The more we do this slowly, it's like starting. I didn't want to do that. It's fine. Eh. I was gonna wait for a double Tetris, but oh well. This is, like I said, this is the relax variant. There's like modes for if you want to relax or, whatever. We'll just, this is C mode. There's other modes too, which is kind of cool. And there's a whole bunch of multiplayer and there's like an actual story mode, I guess. There's a whole bunch of different modes from what I've seen and heard. I've heard a lot of good things about this game. That's kind of why I wanted to show you, because it's not something like, unless I do like the story, you're not going to miss anything if I just do like these modes. And I can always just do the story when you can watch if you want to see what it, I don't even know what the story is. I doubt it's really anything. It's probably just preset Tetris stuff, but it's just a general game. But I just wanted to show you, because there's supposed to be like, well, you can see like in the background too now, like there's all these different themes and musics and just all the stuff. Music is relaxing. There's supposed to be a lot of different stuff in this game. It's like I said, we did pick the relaxing mode. It's just cool. Like, you can play Tetris in a relaxing way, You can play it in like a competitive way. You can like pick how you play your Tetris. Like if you want to be like stressed out with Tetris, you can do a stressful Tetris. If you don't want to be stressed out with Tetris, you can just play Tetris like this. And there's like a whole bunch of different unlockable characters and music, it looked like. Like you see, the further we play, like all this cool stuff is happening. Or right now, we're doing something. Just like little effects like this the whole time. Oh, the water effect coming in. The dolphin swimming, moving to the light. It's like getting neater and neater. Like honestly. Like this is something like you can watch in like, if I'm not on when you're like sleeping or whatever, like when I'm sleeping, and if you want to watch something, this is good for that. Cause it's not like there's anything super big you're missing. But it's still like just fun and relaxing to watch while doing something else, for example. Ooh, colors. So pretty. You picked a good one for C. Right, I don't think there's probably not a bad one, to be honest, but the C is nice. We're just gonna fill that. Not as ideal of a situation, but it's fine. It's fine. I am swimming with dolphins now. I just noticed it says 18 out of 30, so I'm probably just gonna play through this whole C playlist that we have going. And from there, we'll see what goes next. If Garwick wants to do a little bit or something. Oh, we're going to another. Oh, wow. It's very pretty. Try to get what we can here. He did say there's no fear of losing, so I can just like have, I can just relax and play Tetris and not care if I do bad. At least in this specific version. Yeah, none of this is the best. Ooh, 30 out of 30, we're going to the next set. So we're halfway done now. So we finished the dolphin swimming. Now it's the third part of the sea, it looks like. And it just keeps like your progress and stuff. And yeah, that is really cool what you said, that it follows the piece moving to. I agree. That's not... I messed that part up. Oops. Oh, boy. Oh. Guess let's try to fill that in here. Oopsies. I think this is where we blow up. It's all going downhill, Anna. It's all over. But you just start over in relaxing mode. It doesn't matter. It's not just the music. Yeah. My eyes be burning after that win. Grovik's still playing Tetris too? Dang, I'm just testing it out. This is awesome. So this is just I'm just doing a relaxing, peaceful one to see how it is. And this is great. Like, this is beautiful. Just play the Tetris and not care. Right, when playing this one, you don't have to worry. You can just have fun with these relaxing mode. Just go through it, enjoy the music and everything. If they literally have modes for like every way you want to play, it's so cool. Oh, he said no audio. I guess he can't hear me, but Anna heard what I said again. It's just, yeah. It's cool. We're swimming with mermaids now. But you can go if you want. I mean, we're almost in the third one, but like I said, I just wanted to show you a little peeksie. And I thought you might like it, but again, it's something I can do whenever. Like, if I just have a little stream or I just want to relax, I can do this. If you want to watch, we can do it. If I want to do it on my own, this isn't the kind of game that, like, matters too much. And I'm all for that. One more line, though, and we get to go to the final version, I think. Yep, we're going to the last one. You can't fail. It keeps going forever until I finish. That's why it's relaxing. You can't lose. I think this is number 4, though, so this is the last one. This is the final version of C, I think. But you just straight up can't lose. This is not good. guess we're just gonna fill in that piece up there. Whatever. So it doesn't matter if you win or lose, we can just fill this in and it'll be fine. I don't have to care or be as serious here either. No, we're about to fail again anyways, I think, kinda. I got an achievement. See, it just blows up. You don't lose. Just kaboom. No more pieces. Important question in my chat. We're almost done. Do I try very hard? Dang, is he gonna do multiplayer? I don't know if he's gonna play or if he wanted to, but dang, very hard sounds scary. That's my advice, very hard sounds scary. But I don't think he has audio for me still. That's fine. Blocked that off on accident, but we're almost done. Got an achievement. I think we're done.
We got D.
That was fun, though. I like peaceful mode. I don't care if I didn't do good. That was C mode. So yeah, there's C mode. Let's just look real fast. There's classic, normal, just go. Ultra, get the score within 3 minutes. Sprint, just go fast. Masters, insanely fast. Chill, just no game over, just play. Quick play, play any single stage. The sea, the wind, the world. All clear, earn as many clears as you can before time runs out. Earn as many combos, many blocks. Use the eyes to get a best score, that's adventurous. Purify, clear as many dark blocks in 3 minutes. Mystery, try to survive random effects, some good, some bad. Oh, that's gonna be super fun. Mystery, we gotta do that next time you play too. That's gonna be fun, just random. That's what Graphic was just saying. I wanted to take a quick peek. Quick play, you just get to pick your world. The deep. That's the only world I've unlocked so far. You can unlock like different worlds, that's so cool. So there's gonna be a lot of stuff to show you though. And that's just this. And like I said, there's technically also the story, and there's online. If I click this, if it starts up, okay, you can just play, explore the story. Okay, so there's gonna be some kind of special like story effect. We can do that. We'll do that when you can watch for sure. I won't touch that. But yeah, there's a lot of fun stuff. Sorry for keeping you up again, I know. I'm sorry. I'm probably still gonna see if Gravik wants to face, but you should get going. I need to get food real quick. I'm gonna break. I'm probably gonna do a couple more of these. I'm sorry for keeping you up. No, it's too much fun. There's so much cool stuff. But tomorrow we'll do Talos for sure. Maybe nothing else. Maybe just Talos because we need to finish it. But I want to show you this at least, a peek. It is very fun though. I am watching him. I need to get food though. But I have his stream up in the side. He's like fighting the boss mode. It's like 3v1. It's kind of interesting how they do that. And like pieces are smaller than normal, I see. They're like 3 blocks instead of 4. This seems really cool. Oh, he's back to, now he's to 4 blocks. Now they're normal. It's like expanding. This game seems so cool in the long run, honestly. I don't know what Gravik's doing. He's just putting down a bunch of pieces. Oh, I guess that's a thing you're supposed to do. And they actually work together and can build on each other's. That's so weird. Right, I'm gonna get food as well, but thanks for watching. I'm sorry for keeping you up. I'll be back in a little bit. Just do a standard 3 minute while we wait. We're not gonna do good, but the music. We're in space. Thank you.
Boom. I just realized I only have one more line. Just go until you get a... Yeah. D. How bad is this gonna go? Oh god. Marathons with no game over. Quick play. So that's just like the one stage, like... One is so slow, but we'll just try it 30. Let's do a basic. Thank you.
feeling.
Got to fill that? Scared. I got an achievement. Make a wish, witness a meteor shower. Good way. This one's good here. Tetris through the falling pieces. Be cool, I guess. Boom! Dang, two now. That's how you know it's getting crazy.
I don't want to do it again. It's probably a D, but that's fine. C! Woo! How does this work? try to figure this out.
Okay. Tougher, faster AI. Graphics not coming. Whew. We tried. After this, doing very hard three-player co-op, I'm leaving. What else can I do? Do a master and get wrecked. Three 300 lines, yeah, okay. And yeah, but we're going to start over. Oh my God, what's going on?
I have no idea.
Boo.
One second. If you're doing a peek here, let's do a, we haven't actually done a mystery. Let's do a mystery while you're here. We're just gonna do a mystery and this is gonna go crazy and we'll see what happens. That can be a little peek for you. And so that should be like, hopefully a couple minutes. Survive the random effects. So I don't know what to expect. Oh my goodness. Okay, I thought it was gonna move forever. It just spun it. But okay. Dravik was in the middle of something when I invited him and he said no, so I've just been doing stuff on my own the whole time. Whoa! Camera. Different things are happening. This is a random effect. What's happening? What? We're backwards? Okay. I can do that. I'm still having fun though. There's a lot of modes. Like I said, I'm not going to do the story and I'm probably not going to do the worlds or the wind one until you see those. Like the other four level relaxing ones, I'll wait on those two. And I'll wait on story, but everything else. Yeah. Well, we have a big block. I can't fit this anywhere. Oh boy. You should go, though you do need rest. But
Yeah, so I think that's what we'll wait on is story and the other relaxing modes that are not the like normal ones. Like the ones that just have the big, long, full-length thing to it instead of just... Instead of just... I know what's happening. Seven in a row. I don't know how to English, I forgot what I was going to say. Instead of just like the individual levels like I have been doing. Oh, seven in a row literally meant seven of the same piece in a row. Cool. Oh, pieces are all broken. Oh no. Pieces are mini. Oh no. I don't know what you're talking about. Everything's fine. I blocked the wrong piece. Everything's not fine. Oh. Vertical spin. Not pieces are full size again. Good night, Anna. Oh, horizontal spin, help! It's a bomb! I blew part of the bomb. Goodbye. Everything that was in there. Bomb go boom. Also, hi, Gravik. Oh, this is the mystery random mode, so there's always random things happening. It does have an end. I don't fully know when, but endless is off. Today's my first time playing Gravik, so I don't. Oh no!
Help. The brain. Big piece! Yeah, we're over. Bye. That was tough. That upside down crazy stuff blew my mind. My head. I'm not doing story because I was going to let Anna watch the story, so I haven't touched story. So I've just been doing effect stuff, and this is sick. If you want to do multi, we can. If not, I can call it for the day too. I just want to test it out. That was the mystery with random effects. That was fun. I haven't tried any of the focus ones. Like I said, I'll do the other playlist when you can watch, when Anna can watch. I just haven't done marathon or chill marathon. We should try a co-op into versus. I would like to try one of each at least, because I haven't done any. So what is that, you do friend match? Is it connected? And the top two are the ones I'd like to try. Zone battle and connected. I don't care what score attack right now. It's just basic, which I'll still do, but I want to try these two. Well, let's find out. Connect it. Area one, see if it fills it in. Were you just playing with onlines before? Or were you playing with like randoms online before? Or? We'll see if we can do it too or not. Yeah. Yeah, we get AI. How good do we want our AI to be? Just middle or... middle, garbage. Yeah, middle's good. 3 out of 10, decent, okay. I'm fine with that. Easy is easy, well that's good. Some games aren't like that. I don't think I have very hard unlocked, so that's fair. Oh no! Oh no! Now I have a piece that's just floating there. Oh no! Something's happening. This is cool. I haven't played multi, but this is neat. Oh! We'll be right back.
I'm so confused, some pieces just fall. Okay. Oh no, I have your pieces on my side. No. Have gravity. Dang. It's raining. I think a little rain will stop us. Mistakes to stop us. Thank you.
That's pretty cool. Oh, we're not done. We're still going. I'm okay with that. I just didn't realize. Yeah, this is pretty cool. This is not what I expected fully, but this is pretty cool. Mantaris now. Brood. Bull.
Oh,
Yes. Rain.
Imagine very hard. Yeah, it's probably insane, but it's still fun, just in the sense of enjoying this. Even on easy, it's still fun. Just relaxing. Tetris stuff with buds or online randos. Hey, bud. Whatever you say, bud. Boom! Good stuff, Gravik. Good stuff. Hey, dog. Yeah, PS5 doesn't get this. So you can be exit for now. Hey, Gravik, you wanna try a PvP quick or nah? Up to you then. Next time. Xbox doesn't get Miles Morales. Yeah, but PS4 does, and I already have a PS4. And to be fair, I don't really care to play that too much because it's not Peter Parker. But I'll still play it eventually when it's cheap. Friend zone battle. Offline after he's gone. We'll see. I'm just gonna try one now and then I might take a break and do something. I don't know. There's some shows I wanna watch, but there's also games I wanna play, but I gotta try Tetris off the list today, and this is fun. I mean, PS5 is not a bad console either. It's just not as good, statistically speaking. But it still has good games. You can't deny that. I'm not finding any matches. But the controller in this is great. That's the one thing I don't like about the PS5 is I don't like how the controller looks at all. Like, feel-wise, it's not bad. Look-wise, it's atrocious, in my opinion. But that's not the end of the world or anything big. It's just, I don't like how it looks. What's up, Kai? Kai, I. Kai, I. Hi, you are the worst at actually watching streams and staying. But hi.
And bye.
And I will hydrate, I guess. We're stuck searching, though. I don't think it's working. Stretch break, oh yeah. Stretch break. Knee popped. Stretch break is good. Yeah, but it's just like if I'm buying a computer. Let's say the both consoles are $500, so prices are equal, right? Let's say I want to buy a computer. You can get a $500 PC or a $500 Mac. You're going to buy the PC because it just has better specs. I look at it the same way here. I'm going to spend the same amount of money on the stronger of the two options in either scenario. Also, I'm still stretching. We're not finding a match. Might just reset. Granted, both systems are going to sell stupid well. Let's not deny that. Like, they're both just going to sell like crazy. So it doesn't matter. Let's see if I can do another match or not. Both will sell well. You'll have fun on either one. It's not like you're not going to have fun if you buy one or the other. Both have good games. In reality, let's come on.
obviously you can poke fun and play around with the consoles and like have a little the console war stuff. You can poke fun, but the people who take that super seriously are kind of dumb. Like, just have fun playing your games, man. Who cares? Who cares if you're playing on the X or the S or the PS5 or the Switch or even last gen stuff? Still, just enjoy your games. There's so many fun games to play right now. Like yesterday, I was playing Forza. I'm on the Series X. My friend I was playing with is literally on the launch Xbox One. He still enjoys it. His has fun. It works. It's what matters. Exactly. Especially true now that a lot of games are going to be cross-play and stuff anyways. So, you can play together wherever. Tetris Effects Versus mode might be a little wonky. I'm not sure if Gravik tried Versus or if he only did co-op. Co-op worked. $50, dang. That's a really good deal. And the Switch is a really good console too, honestly. Yeah, I know, spec-wise, blah's good, but you can play some real good games on there. Reloading the... Try to take a break, watch a no sound. Who has no sound? Guy's weird. Games, 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 right? This isn't looking good. Oh well. All right, that's a good thing. Sounds good, dog.
Let's just do another C one. Those are cool. Play a cute mode for Kai, right?
Friend Kai, cute stuff is all he likes. Yeah, messed that up. Tetris effect, Kai, has a lot of very beautiful and cute effects, like, for real. Like, they did a stunning job with how many modes and stuff they added. Like, Anna thought the same thing before, and then she watched some. It's very pretty. Like, they did such a good job with the atmosphere and the music and the feel. It's not just Tetris, like, it has all those, like, the background effects and noises and music and etc. We're going to go swimming with the fishies. This has online too. It actually has a cooler mode than Tetris 99. You team up with three players and take down a boss together. You fight and like team up and you can build on each other's Tetris stuff. I was actually doing that a little bit ago and it's insane. Oh, boom that one. Like, you actually team up and fight a boss together in Tetris, like, what? It's really good. Well made. Like, it's actually kind of crazy. That's not something I would normally think, like, oh, Tetris, let's fight a boss together. But they did it. Mad Men, they did it. Have 98 friends all you want. I have like 3. And I'm okay with that. Or somewhere with the dolphins and stuff. Died sneezing over here. I'm alive. Ugh. One second, I gotta blow my nose. If you got a room of 99 Kais together. Done swimming with the dolphins. Now we got the pretty glitter blocks.
Oh, we're done with that one.
Honestly, this is very pretty, and I really enjoy it.
It's kind of nice just playing relaxing Tetris, not caring too much if you lose. But if I ever want to play stressful Tetris, I have the option to. Get better. We need a B.
I'll take it. Let's see if I can do it online without the other type. That doesn't work either. Right, let's try just do a connected.
Canada, Brazil, United States. Let's do a boss here. See, Kai, this is the one where you team up and fight a boss together.
Thank you.
Like, you see we all actually, like, pile up, queue up together. I guess you would just, like, jump to that guy. Well, I just screwed it over. I do want to become famous. Can't become famous anymore. Dang it. We're too slow, Kai. Hi, for real, as I show you the cool multiplayer Tetris. But I did a cute fish one for you before you left. Now enjoy Fall Guys, I guess. Since you don't enjoy anything else.
You can join anytime. So wait, I had 10% more than him, and the same for the other thing, but he got MVP? I'm not sure how it works. I don't really care. I'm just confused. This guy had better stats. Other guy MVP. That's a good one. Boom!
they're gone forever. Also, Gravik, I don't know if you tried, but every time I tried to do the actual PvP mode, it crashed my Xbox. But I was probably going to be done pretty soon now anyways for now. But I did like 3 tries and it just kept... But I didn't crash the Xbox, but it froze the game thing. So it wasn't working, but the co-op worked instantly. So I don't know if you tried and had the same thing, or if I just had bad luck, or what. But yeah. Yeah, I think so. That one I tried to do, and it just did not work at all, and I tried a bunch. But oh well. I already played way more than I thought I would, so. I want to take a break and watch my show soon. I'm not doing one more co-op, these are not short. You just got it on weird.
Zone battle. It worked. Well, this is the first time I actually got in one. Weird. Now that I said it wasn't working. Well, I guess I'm doing this one.
Are you going to stream slash play more of this still, or what are you going to do now? Hi, Dan. How you Dan and
You getting ready to Fall Guys with Kai? Not today. Poor Kai. Must have been devastated when you told him if he asked and you said no. This is not good. What just happened? Why did it go down automatically? Whatever. That end was not good. I'm not sure why it happened like that. But I got 8 men, so it's okay. Alright, time to challenge Gravik to a battle of that. Even though graphically better, because he's playing way more than me lately. And I'll probably be done after this, honestly. But you can still watch Gravik if he streams or plays. Look at this guy, tier 5. I'm tier 1.
Round two.
Round two is not as good. All right. I'm Tetris'd out. You can enjoy Tetris'ing more if you are Gravik. Fun stuff. So, now go play against the real pros, right? You won against me, but now go play against people who actually know how to play Tetris. I don't know how to play Tetris. I just have fun. Go fight some tier 10s instead of some tier 1s. Pick on someone your own size. That was fun, though. I'm calling it for now, though. That's about how bad I got crushed. Ah! You gonna stream this? You gonna stream something else? You not streaming? What are you doing? I'm taking a break from Tetris and streaming for a bit. I'll probably stream in a bit tonight still, maybe, most likely. But I just want to play this for a bit. We almost did 3 hours. So. I need to transfer Apex and update that while I watch something, because that's the update now, and I haven't done it at midnight, so nothing until then. Gotcha. I'm gonna go start transferring and moving that. I might just do more Yakuza later. Because I need to beat it, and I'm having fun, but Tetris was fun. I wanted to try it. We tried it. Enjoyed it. You'll do it offline? Boring, but sounds good. All right. Well, I'm going to call it then. I'm going to end the stream. Thank you guys for watching. Like I said, I might be back later. We'll see. Nonetheless, had a lot of fun. I'll be streaming hopefully probably Yakuza, and if not, we'll see. And then tomorrow we'll be doing more Talos. So, thank you guys for watching. Appreciate it as always. Have a good one.